Howdy. Let that drop it. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. We're here again playing some Project Gorgon tonight. Working on a new build tonight. You might see our skill bar is a little different here. We're working on Druid and Bard tonight. Leveling up some new skills. And making a support build. So come along with me. We're going to be playing for the next several hours. And grinding out some levels. Maybe chatting with some players. And doing some crafting probably later. I'm going to get here and get myself just playing a song here. But before I get started, I'm going to get me a dab. I'm going to get some of this delicious Delta 8. Get some of this going for me here. We'll see if the usual suspects show up tonight. We'll see what happens. We've been having some nice regulars, some nice people stopping by and showing support. It's been amazing. The last couple nights have been super, super amazing. If we have a nice quiet night tonight, that'll be good too. It's all good with me. I'm just happy to be sitting here gaming. Oh, we're gonna get started here. I had to mind the torch noise. We're gonna get this bucket going here. We're gonna get this up. I'm going to be working on leveling up Bard and Druid, and we're going to be realized the torch is kind of loud with a microphone, so I'm trying to keep the torch a little, heat this up low and slow, and it's a little better. Oh yeah, alrighty. Let that cool off for about 20 seconds. Got some green tea tonight. Jug's almost gone, but nobody in the house drinks it but me anyway. Oh. Okay. First stopper. Cheers, everyone. If you see this later, Semper Zombie, that was for you. Coming through with the raid last night and showing support was awesome. I upload all of my streams to YouTube. You can watch them again if you'd like. I do tend to throw out random little nuggets of knowledge about Project Gorgon throughout the stream, so... but like I said, tonight we're gonna be working on Bard and Druid. Oh look, you found a shirt. Yeah, me. I found a tank top. This is technically a tank top. Her and I have been sharing a wardrobe, man. Running out of shirts, man. Oh, we have to do laundry soon. But yeah, so I'm gonna be working on Bard and Druid. The good old OP fashion that I usually like to deal with. Aren't you supposed to be in aren't you supposed to be going to sleep, Missy? Don't you? You have to wake up early tomorrow. I don't get autopsy experience anymore, so that's why you won't see me autopsy these. I don't even get compassion, but I'm burying them for the speed for the respawn speed. We can get some more. But even though you are supposed to be asleep, I appreciate you coming and chatting with me, sweetheart. It's very nice of you. Oh, we got Hunter Stride. Nice. The best supportive girlfriend. The best. So yeah, Sun of Resurgence 2, which is nice. Now I'm gonna grab Hunter Stride, should be up here. Yes, because it's a offsuit. Yay. Remember to update our loadouts. I love you too, sweetheart. I love you too. Oh no. It is a boom boom boy. Hello. How are you this morning? It's a boom boom boomer boy. It's a boomer boy. A boom boom boy, yes, it's a boom boom boy. He has decided to grace the office with his presence. Fuck off. Fair enough. That's how we'll run it. We love Boom Boom Boy. Yes, we love the Boom Boom. Boom Boom is amazing.
Yeah, we're talking about you.
Beans is somewhere. He's up doing Beans shit. Sparkle Muffin's very confused. Oh, Sparkle Muffin was very confused. A war shofar, which actually is, what I can do is hoplology that and then get rid of it because it's garbage, but I need a proplology. I also kind of expect tonight to be a quiet night. We shall see how it goes, though. If it turns out to be busy as hell, yay! But I don't have my hopes. I'm expecting it to be kind of quiet tonight. Just because, you know, tomorrow is Easter. So, well, today is technically it's Easter Sunday. People gonna be doing that whole family thing. We as well will be doing the family thing later. Yeah, but it's just you and me for the rest of the hallway, really, so. Man, you just had to freeze me. Troublemaker. Ha ha. We love family shit and free food. If you watch this later, Neb, take it easy. Have a good night, bud. Sanctuary. The biggest fucking click. Why is the Healing Sanctuary's click box gigantic? I think that might be a bug. That looks like it looks like it shouldn't be. I ain't doing bosses. I don't feel that powerful, especially Nameless, because he just walks around.
This royalty music just hits different.
Yes. Also, I'm gonna report bug.
The royalty free music just hit different.
I got 20 hours of royalty free music.
Because
I announced to you that I wanted to go to bed, now all of a sudden I have energy. Mm-hmm. It's a little funny, because you did sleep already, a little.
Huh?
Because you did have a nice little sleep.
I had a hard day, I deserved to sleep.
It's true. Out there dealing with the general populace all day. Ooh, This bitch is right here behind the camera, just fucking with me. She's like, this is what I've been waiting for. This is what you've been waiting for. This is your moment to shine. Oh, jeez. Careful.
I barely touched it.
Oh, that was funny. That royalty-free music, though.
I figure it's only my girlfriend duty to harass you a little.
Oh, well, at least a little bit. It wouldn't be.
Not too much where it irritates everyone.
You wouldn't be you if you didn't do it a little.
This is good. Mm-hmm. I tell you all the time. Don't find your sacrifice, please.
That's fair.
So you made the Sour Patch Kids last, but like, now you want.
Honestly, I kind of forgot that I had a couple bags left. Because they
Is
were
it
behind.
Because they were in the kitchen?
They were in the kitchen behind something, and I moved it, and I was like, oh, that's where the Sour Patch Kids went.
The mint plant's doing really well.
Yes, I've been watering it.
I sprouted some more.
I've been watering it, like, when you get home.
I love these leaves are coming.
Mm-hmm.
That's when the studio lights get scorching the place.
Apparently, photo bulbs are too bright for plants.
Mint plants.
Our mint plant couldn't handle this bright photo bulb.
Oh, I remember, dude.
Oh, yeah. I need to frame my own. Oh, I can't believe I forgot how much fun Bard is. Bard is so much fun. I can't believe I forgot how much fun Bard is.
Do you play Bard a lot?
I'm playing it now. I haven't played it in a while. And I had to get it on this character, so I got it earlier before the stream.
Anna and I with the Try Guys. I think it was like last year and you put it. I tried to
do pictures for him. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I remember that. Not like I was there, but I remember you telling me that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Because I totally wasn't there.
Want to give her the frames? No, you weren't.
No, I wasn't. Okay, I still got it. I think I'm good for the moment. Yes, this should hopefully last the whole stream. If I go through more than this, this is a problem.
I remember you had a tea problem.
I may or may not really like tea. It's confirmed, but I want to start.
I see you sharpening the spot, but it's coming from the closet.
Yeah.
I
put a couple more up while you were asleep. Yeah. Thank you.
Can't imagine who could have done that.
One of the two devils.
Hey, you're not devils, dude. I guess I'm done harassing you now.
For now. For this evening? Or just for now?
Perhaps for the evening, and we'll certainly for now. Love you. Sorry, buddy.
My girlfriend, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Maybe we'll get her on stream someday. We'll most definitely get her voice on streams in more sooner rather than later, because she'll be gaming soon with me soon. That'll be fun. She won't be gaming with us all the time. Because she does work a normal job, so she'll be doing that and sleeping still. But when she feels up to it, we'll be gaming. Yeah, somebody has to be the breadwinner, and I don't want that much responsibility. Thunderous, 19, we get Song of Despair 2. That's gonna change everything. 19, we're gonna be able to do stuff, actually. Blast of Fury 2, yay. It's me, I'm Breadwinner. How you doing? I love how you found the bread the bread emoji too. Just so you know, there's also this. There's also a sloth one in case you didn't see it yet. Yeah. Serious sloth. So on brand, yes. I'm excited to hopefully talk to one of Kelsbell's friends, who is a graphic artist, who potentially will do some new graphics for the stream. So I'll actually have some branding. That would be very nice. I gotta get some branding done. That's all merch. Yeah, I wouldn't mind doing merch again at some point. You know. Sloth fam. Did you know that a group of sloths is called a snuggle? Fun fact for everyone. If you don't believe me, you can Google it, because it's true. Instincts. I don't know why I swapped songs right there, that was dumb. Probably replace Song of Resurgence with something, because I won't be using it all that much right now. Oh Lord have mercy. You know what I want? I want the ability to lock stuff. That's what I want. I want the ability to lock the darn, some of the darn UI in place. Blast of Fury? Yeah, probably Blast of Fury. Or Blast of Spear. About these. This might end poorly. Oh well, never mind. These aren't as strong as I thought. I'm actually doing quite a bit of damage already. I am looking for jewelry, though. So jewelry is where it's at.
Yes, kill all the things. Yes.
That's a druid level. Honestly, once you figure out sustain, it's very easy to manage. Yeah. Live slow, die whenever. Cheese. Let's head in here. I don't know if they'll come like right here, but if they don't, it's fine.
Yes, cheese-o. Whew, I wasn't worried. Push me along.
No fucking ice wish has followed me. Something about that royalty-free music just hits different. Dear, oh no, fuck, I'll sell it. Clackety, these hoes be wackety. Head somewhere else. Where, what are we at though? 15 and 18. All right, I'm bad so far. 15, 18. Head back to town, empty out some of this stuff, do some apologies. It's a beautiful night tonight. Just like every night. I am. It's a quiet night tonight. Ooh, excuse me for the yawns, guys. That's not... Oh, yeah. Blah, 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 blah. bam, 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 bam. Oh Lord, that lag right there though, jeepers. Oh, might as well check the shop while we're lagging in here. It hasn't been too long. Checked it probably an hour ago or two, maybe 2 hours ago. Okay. I can empty out stuff here. Discovery. Mm-hmm. I'll see if I can do something here real quick. See if I can get some fast favor here with one of these guys. Just to get it done real quick, so. So we're going to head down to Serbial Hills and go talk to Rapino and see what bard skills he has for us. I'll pop back into my staff druid and run. Clackety. We made it to Serbial Hills. We're gonna head into the inn here and talk to Raphael, see if I can learn anything. Might not have anything. He might. I just wanna check. And then I'm gonna probably head into the Ranalan dungeon. Oh yeah, Song of Bravery. Anthem of Avoidance. Of Defiance. I like pickled fish. I can farm. We can farm some pickled fish. Oh yeah, grape fish. You want some grape fish? So yeah, sinewy cat meat. Alright, let's do some stuff for wrapping out. Let's get some grape fish and some cat meat. First off, let's check Durston, see if he's selling any of it. Cause he might have some. Yeah, Ooh, there's some pickled fish. Take those. And there's some sinewy cat meat.
Woo!
Crimson coming in. What's going on, everybody? Hello, hello. Do you got ready to Freaky 290? What's up? What's up? The Crimson, how you doing? Happy Easter, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Welcome. 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 Getting ready to the Crimson hit me again. Oh, how you doing, bro? How'd your stream? Hail Satan. Hello. How y'all doing? Y'all are awesome. Y'all have been killing it. I'm gonna make a turkey sandwich with some mayo. Hell yeah, bro. So what I do, right, is I make toast. And then I got this hot pepper cheese. And then I got buffalo chicken. And then I got black pepper turkey. And then I got spicy brown mustard. And then I got spicy mayo. It's the ultimate mouth burn. Stream was awesome. Hell yeah. Good job. Proud of you. Proud of you guys. You guys are killing it. You guys are crushing it. Mayo turkey and stuff. And if I have it, it's my... Hell yeah, bro. That sounds good as fuck, too. But I come up with stoner meals. Well, we got raided by Crimson, so... I think that's the greatest cause of any for a day. I'm so just, let's go. We're working on some new skills tonight. We're working on Druid and Bard. Setting up a new build. Making a support. Like a support dungeon build that can heal and also do some damage still too. So Bard and Druid is perfect for that combination. And thank you again for the raid, guys. I appreciate it. Oh, this is wild. No, God, no. No, not even close. But this is a game called Project Gorgon. It was independently started by a husband and wife couple who've been working on it for many, many years now. Came to Steam about 3 years ago, and it's been in open beta ever since. And it costs $40 to buy the game, and you own the game forever, and you can play it and not touch it for 6 months and come back and it'll still be there. But the game is fantastic, in my opinion. I'm obviously biased. I've been playing this game a lot, many years now. I've been playing this for many, many years. This isn't the type of game if you like idle stuff or if you like things handed to you, like easy. This ain't that. this is hard. This is complicated. This is time consuming. You're investing time in this shit. 1000%. I've got multiple characters that I work on, multiple build setups that we're working on, all sorts of different stuff. It's pretty crazy. Let's get a nice fat dab here for this raid. But yeah, the combat's very basic, but I love that about the game. The game is all about exploration. It's all about finding stuff. There's no character levels. There's no classes. You start as a blank slate, and you build yourself however you want to be. So just so give you guys something to peek at while I'm lighting this torch here. This is a list of some of the skills in the game. There's quite a few. There's over 100. Some of them go up to level 90 right now, or 80 right now. Some of them go up to level 100. Some of them go up to 50. But everything coincides, so certain things will give other things bonus levels. Certain things will mesh and weave well with certain skills. Certain group makeups will weave well with different skill combinations. There's so much. There's crafting for everything. There's no auction house. It's a completely player-driven market. Players can set up shop stalls and sell stuff. I'd say there's probably less than 10,000 players, maybe. But the game world itself is still not huge yet. It's not gigantic. They're still adding zones and adding new things all the time. They just did a update to the animation system. They overhauled the animation system completely to get ready for mounts. Horses are going to be coming into the game, which means there's going to be a new skill for riding. A riding skill will be added into the game that we can level. And mounts and animal breeding is also getting added soon. There's quite a lot of different things and skills throughout this game. It's pretty crazy. But thank you guys so much for coming for the raid. I appreciate you. Y'all are awesome. And to play with beer, then I got to stream with about 6 people tonight. So that was cool. Hell yeah. Crimson, that sounds awesome, man. Sounds like it would be a lot of fun. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Appreciate y'all for coming, hanging out. Showing support, showing love, that's awesome. That's what we're all about here.
Hello, Boomer.
I have a cat. I am bombarded by cat. Hello, kitty. Hello, kitty, kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty.
Yes, hello.
He's a greedy little attention whore. Okay. great fish for wrapping now. Yes. Yes, I see you. Why do I feel like that's like not an okay song? I don't know. Sounded weird. So I'm gonna head out to the lake. I'm running staff shield right now, just to make running around a little easier. And head out to the lake. Oh, there's the kitty. There's the kitty. Yeah, we're just chilling out tonight. We're just relaxing. I debated taking the night off or not, but glad I decided to go live. Fans. Well, I have some fans that I run if it starts getting too warm in here. They come through on the mic a little bit, but dad boys. I'm pretty much immune to everything down here. As long as I don't get completely mobbed by everything. You know? If I get like 500 things on me, I'm definitely dead, but for the most part I'm fine. So that's with most MMOs, this is a numbers game. Oh, I feel you, bro. Welcome back. I did a dab for you. Still recovering. Got the sweats on that one. It was extra thick. Alright. So, I'm looking for these right here. Pickling jars. That's what I want. Also, I'm looking for grape fish. There's a clown fish. There's a pickling jar. Swap builds. I the rubbery tongues in there and grab two. Excuse me, guys. Whoa. It's normally I don't cough this hard, but that was a decent. That was a decent sized day. So time to kill just got a lot slower, but gotta level these skills up. And the only way to do that is to use them. And they have evasion. Oh, jeepers. Actually. Oregano. Crab. Beds. So I hope all of you guys are having a good night tonight. I certainly am. Yeah, it's a pretty good night. It's a nice relaxing evening. You know, tomorrow I have to go, as I'm sure most of y'all do, going tomorrow to do the family thing, having dinner at the family, or at the family's house. So, it's a nice relaxing evening before going out to see family and stuff tomorrow. Or after I sleep, so today. Which I didn't get much sleep the other night, or yesterday. This morning, I guess. My girlfriend is just so used to how I talk about my whacked out sleep schedule, she can just figure it out. It's pretty whacked. I have insomnia, so sleep is already usually pretty hard, but one of my medications sometimes makes it even harder. So sometimes I just don't fall asleep, so I'm just like sitting there just going, all right, nothing to do. And I miss streaming. I miss the interaction. I missed all hanging out with all the people and chat and stuff. But that's half of why I do it. I love chit chat. Ooh, great fish. Give me that motherfucker. Ripe fish. Fucking stone shaper. Mm-hmm. hate you. Up in Bard. Awesome. I'm gonna grab the clownfish just for the XP. The clownfish are lower too, so fuck it. Fishy, need some more pickled fish. Asking you shall receive. For a pickling jar, and look what I found. Found a motherfucking pickling jar. Oh, two pickling jars. Hell yeah. Give me that pickling jar. Any more pickling jars? Alright, y'all need to calm down. Give me the apple. Now, fuck you. I want the pickling jar. I want all your pickled fish. I don't care. Care if you can't have any. I want all of it. Pickling jar. No grapefish though. What a letdown.
bitch. Look at that view, huh? It's okay. It's all right. Maybe there's some more grape fish in here. Clownfish, first thing I see. Crab, clownfish. That's a pickling jar, at least. Excuse me, I'm stealing all your fish. That's all I'm here for. I'm just here to steal your fish. I don't care about you, or your culture, or your mother, or anything else you have going on. I just want your fish. All I care about. Give me the fish. Excuse the fucking piss out of me. Excuse you, sir. Sir or madam, I can't tell which. Hello, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Because I currently have my other stuff on. This currently does absolutely nothing for me. So we can take off our... We can take off our ring for staff shield and throw it over here. And we can take this ring and we can equip that. That's pretty darn good. That's the kind of jewelry I'm looking for, boys. That's the kind of jewelry I'm looking for. Escape. Another great fish. Let's go. Eat a dick. I can't even grab fuck apart shit. Oh yeah, I kinda love those characters fishing and shit. Jesus. Sorry, lost where I was there for a second. We're heading over this way now. Pickling jar. Let's check out the Ranelon dungeon. Let's see what we can do down here. So we have lots of Ranelons. And they do a knockback, which is really annoying. Makes my job really difficult. Okay.
Let's go. I'm gonna go outside and die. Alright, made it back. We made it back to the inn. Somebody should just have a consignment right here of pickled fish and grape fish. Bank.
So I'm trying to think of somewhere good to go. Again. Druid. Good, double check your abilities. Is undead is a thing. Which is pretty awesome. Thank you. Let's head to Sunvale. Head to Sunvale. And, let's see, go a little, run around the NPCs over there. See what I can muster up, see what we have over there. Gotta pay the boatman to take us over to Sunbay. Gotta pay the boatman. It's free to go backwards, but gotta pay the boatman to go over to Sunbay. Graveyard. Set up over here to the tree. Flowers. change the thing for fill with bile. Let's go. Energize. Like a toxic ball.
Toxin balls. Toxin balls, actually, really nice. I like that. It smiles sadly. No. And also, you can never stop being a druid. Making tools. Yeah, I want to get that. I want to get tool crafting, so I need to do blacksmithing and carpentry. Worth it, I guess, for the recipes so that you can make them for the XP, because they're probably good XP. I think of a good spot to go farm for right now. Let's try to get some more levels on these two. I mean, Crypts is always good, but it's usually crowded because it's a first area. I can try going to Goblin or Hogan's Basement. I probably have better luck in Goblin Dungeon. I think that might be the way to go. Well, I appreciate everyone who's here hanging out, enjoying the stream. Appreciate you guys. You guys are all awesome, guys and or gals. Y'all are all amazing. Hanging out with me, playing some Project Gorgon. If anybody wants to know anything about the game or has any questions, feel free to ask. Goblin dungeon and see what the crowd's like in there. It's probably empty right now. Break for no one. Yeah, it's quiet tonight. It's a quiet evening, which is not bad. It's been pretty busy the past few nights, so. Having a relaxing evening stream is not a bad thing. You can chill for a while, relax. Chat with anybody who shows up and decides to hang out for a little while and continue grinding out these levels. Let's see what we can do here. Hmm. time do I got left in this? 7 and 12. Let's see. Shit, I fucked up. Oh hey, I never got arrowed. That's all right. That was dumb. I never put my healing sanctuary down. I just hit the song and started going. Let's try that again. The dying level. Hell yeah. Alright, not so big a pulse. I miss the old animation for Bramble Skin. I liked it better where it was just a blue light.
Let's get all the archers. I'm pretty sure this is feasibly doable. Post up here. I clearly haven't just ran around and died enough. So this doesn't seem efficient. We'll probably just head back to crypt because that seems to be the most efficient still. Oh, please don't destroy my amethyst.
to the crypts. Let's see if we can get some levels on these skills. Gonna waffle on through here up past all these skeletons. Look at that beautiful sunshine here coming through them trees. Oh, it's beautiful. Hold the fucking phone. I may have just found something I never knew was here. Oh, what? Hold the... That's where her soldiering is. Alright. Well, there we go. So I was just like, what? I was just like, wait, what? Which floor? Yeah, it was a wall or thing in this game. Johnny Dowie, thank you so much for the follow, man. I appreciate it. There's a fake wall there. Spiders here. Ah, thanks, man. Appreciate it. How you doing, brother? How you doing, Johnny? How you doing? It's good to see you. We still around, we still in crypts. I took a long extended vacation and I finally came back. New channel, new setup, new everything, ready to go, ready to rock. Doing Project Gorgon and gonna be doing Ashes of Creation Alpha and Beta. On a break at the moment, nice. Glad you found me, man. It's awesome. I'm glad you found me again. Skeletons up this way. Bard Druid build, which in my head just sounds really fun, and so far it's been a lot of fun. Meh, it's not. I'm looking for jewelry mostly. And yeah, the spiders are just better, faster XP. Towards that affiliate status, you know. Oh. Mega Spider just for funsies. See if we got any respawns up the hallway. Thank you.
armor.
Also, I'm probably gonna try to get one more level here, guys, and then see where we're at. See where we're at, see what we're looking like. Same thing. Taking way more damage. Thank you. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end it there for tonight. Oh, it's been fun. It's been quiet. It's been good. I want to thank Johnny for following. I appreciate it, bud. Glad to have you back around. Hopefully, more people start coming again soon. But happy Easter, everybody. Hope you have a good Easter with your family or whatever you decide to do. If you haven't already, please follow. Hit the follow button. It does help a lot. Please don't forget to check out the YouTube channel and like and comment over there and do all that. Check out Instagram. It's where I post when I'm going to go live and stuff. So with all of that being said, thank you guys. Have a good rest of your night. And we will see you later.